In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed Spotify in WordPress step by step. Embedding a Spotify track, podcast, artist, playlist, or album in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you'll successfully have Spotify embedded on your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Click Post or Pages found in the left side menu. The steps are the same whether you want to embed Spotify on a WordPress page or WordPress post. I'll click Post for this tutorial. Next, click Edit under the page or post you want to add Spotify to. Next, scroll down where you want Spotify to be embedded at. Click the plus icon. In the search field, type in Spotify, select Spotify. Now go to Spotify. I have a song pulled up here. The steps here are the same whether you want to embed a podcast, album, artist, or playlist. I'll click the three dots. Next, go to Share, and you'll see Copy Song Link. Click this. I'll go back to WordPress. I'll paste in the Spotify song link I just copied. Click the Embed button. You'll see the Spotify Embed button has now been successfully added to the page. If you want to embed a Spotify song, album, podcast, or playlist with customization options where you can change the size and color, here's how to do this. From the WordPress post or page, click the plus icon. In the search field, type in custom HTML. Select custom HTML. Next, go to Spotify. For this one, I'll copy in this podcast track. Click the three dots. Scroll down to Share, and it'll say Embed Track, Embed Podcast, Embed Artist, Embed Album, Embed Playlist, or Embed to whatever you are wanting to embed into WordPress. For mine, it says Embed Track for this podcast track. Select it. You'll now see the color options you can select from. Size is where you can choose the size for the embed. Where you see 100%, you can change this number to make it appear a different size. For example, I'll select 50% and it'll change. I'll change it back to 100%. When you are done, click the copy button. I'll head back over to WordPress. I'll paste in the embed code that we just copied. If you click the preview tab, you can preview the Spotify embed within the WordPress editor. I'll click HTML. Make sure to save your changes by clicking the update button at the top. I'll click the view post icon to bring up a preview of the post. I'll scroll down and you'll see Spotify has successfully been embedded to WordPress. That is how to embed Spotify in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.